ground control to 1501. I'm not sure if you're still there. The dust storms, they've gotten worse. Everything has. The solution has to be a Tombo. Whether it's the reactor or the MPT transmitter itself, I can't tell. But we're at the end of the line, Rolf. We could use some good news down here. I wish I could help you.
Alrighty, welcome back. This is Aussie Gamer 17. This is Achievement College, my step-by-step guide to getting you that gamer score. This is part 6 of our 100% walkthrough for Deliver Us the Moon. We are on the final chapter of the game, guys, and as I said in the last video, I think we're gonna split this chapter into two videos, most likely. As far as the length of the videos goes and all that, when I do the editing. You probably already know if you're watching this anyway. Oh, whoa, we're out of track, guys. We're out of track. Stop. Stop. Why don't I get out and walk backwards? That'll help, surely. Let me up. Yeah. It's all good. Okay, we're going to regain control of our character here in another James Bond moment, GoldenEye. We're gonna get out of the train, or the monorail, whatever you want to call it. Zap this, and it will open the door. You've got no oxygen. Hop down here. You're gonna take some damage falling down here, probably. You'll be right. You'll be right, mate. And then through this opening here, and we're gonna get our next scannable item. Fall. There we go. Scan that. Alright, and then head off to our left, and to the left again here, and we can jump up here. Turn your torch on if you want to. You can jump up here. This little thingy here will refill our oxygen. Really, not sure we really need to, but we'll do it anyway. Alright, jump over here, and I'm going to push this thing. So grab onto it, move it. You can see a hole, an opening across the way. We want to line it up with that and then push it down the ledge here. Just like that. Now you can follow it down. Jump up on top of it. And then jump up into the opening. And our next scannable item right here. Alright, and once you've scanned that, head back around and down this way, guys. Now, guess what these oxygen machines do come in handy? Like, just remembering back to my first playthrough, definitely needed these because I didn't know where I was going. But if you're following a guide and you're not going to make any mistakes, then you probably don't need it. What you do need to do is run and jump across here. If you do fall down and don't make that jump, guys, there's just ledges that you can jump back up over there, back to the start. All right, and then run and jump over here as well. Same here, we're going to jump onto this sort of hanging platform here. And then over to here. Up here. And we're going to jump onto that ledge. You can sort of see the railing broken over there, so jump over to there. We won't need that oxygen there. We're going to run inside this Tombor, however you pronounce that, building, inside the vehicle bay, and into the airlock. Overrun my mark. Continue through here. We don't have to worry about oxygen. Head up the stairs, round to the left, and left again. Up through here. Okay, now here we can't get through. This is sort of like a security checkpoint or something. We can't get through. If we try and walk through these doors, guys, there's going to be an alarm go off and the doors will shut. Instead, we're going to We're going to control the little buddy, this little guy. We're going to go through here and we're going to turn the alarmy thingamajigs off. There we go. And now back to our guy. And we can head through these doors. Alright, you can go through any of the doors here, left or right. Through here and up the stairs up here. Sorry, you gotta go through this door, then up the stairs. And watch this hologram. Let's do it.
Reactor capacity at 9%.
We're close now. Let's go, Alex.
Welcome to Tombo. Who are you?
Sarah. Sarah Baker. Used to be stationed at Pearson. You work here?
I used to. Name's Isaac.
Isaac. Mr. Johansson? Where's the rest? I thought everyone had...
There's no one else. Why are you here?
They're all gone. I'm here to fix the MPT.
No use. They locked the mainframe. The system's inaccessible.
I'm a software engineer. Show me. Maybe I can... What's going on?
The reactor. It's running out of fuel, but power's still building up inside. With the MPT offline, that power can't go anywhere. If it isn't stopped soon... Wait, you're a software engineer? Come with me.
Wait, hold up.
All right, once that's done, guys, you want to get to that door around the other side there. All right, head through this door here, where it says Tombor or whatever. I'm going to go left. And where we want to get to is through there, and it's pretty obvious. Very good video game trope that we're going to smash through that. If you head up these stairs, you can interact with this. Bring it over here. And push it down the stairs. Voila! Can't believe I just said, oh, voila. Comment down below if you get what I did there. Unintentionally. Alright, so we have some deadly droids, I want to call them. Deadly droids to avoid. We've done this before. It looks similar to another area from earlier in the game. Alright, now we can drop through the hole. We're safe for now. Hang on, where were the stairs? I think there's stairs we need to go up. There they are. Okay. Alright, head up these stairs. Now, this is where we're going to have to need be careful, guys. But if you go where I go, you should be fine. Wait for this little droid thing there. It just disappeared, but we're going to go in behind it. We're going to jump up here. Turn around. Wait here for it to come back. Jump down behind it. Through this gap here. And up here. Oop. It's alright. Should be okay. Should be okay. There we go. There we go. All right, yeah, if you do that right without getting stuck at that gap, you're gonna make it up here without getting caught like that. And down towards the control center. Attempt to go in the door here. It won't let you, but then magically this door will unlock. There we go. And heading through this next door, we are gonna get our next audio file, so head through there and I'll let it play because we're going to do something else right here.
Mr.
Johansson, there we go.
Wait up.
The control room's closed.
Hey!
Once we cross the corridor...
Will you listen to me?
The tremors are getting worse. If we don't do something about...
We just went past a bunch of destroyed AZs and what looked an awful lot like body bags. What happened?
Now's not the time.
You knew these people.
Enough! You don't know what you're talking about.
No, that's right. I don't. I don't know why the MPT shut down. And I don't know why the colony vanished overnight.
Reactor capacity at 8%.
We have to focus on the reactor.
Our people were killed here, Isaac.
It wasn't supposed to go like this. Outwood would have saved everybody.
What, by just packing up and leaving Earth? That's a terrible plan, even by MacArthur standards. Outward left us all to rot. You don't even care?
Don't you dare. I've dedicated my life to sustaining Earth, even after it killed my wife. My daughter's still down on that godforsaken rock.
Then how could you leave her behind? Does she even know? Look, there's still time to fix this. We can fix the MPT. You could be a hero.
Look around, Ms. Baker. There are no heroes here. They're gone. Now get a move on.
Okay. Transfer to our little buddy. Go through this little vent thingy. Out we go. Oh yeah, this one. And activate this. And this is going to open some doors for us. Alright. Transfer back to us. Head through this door here. There's our buddy again. We're just going to get through this hatch here. You get the picture. Zap, 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 zap. Zap, zap, zap. Zap, 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 zap. Head through here. Grab this power cell. And pop it in here. Sleep quarters, backup power. Alright, back the way we came. Through this area here, and I have no idea how to actually play tunes, guys, with my I have no musical talent whatsoever, as you guys can tell. But I just love GoldenEye. Favorite game of all time. Okay, and then just make sure you hide here for a second. Alright, you just want to get right on the edge here, guys. Wait for this droid to go past to the left, and he's going to turn around and go back where he just came from. At which point we're going to run around and around to the left, over to this gap here. Now, we want to go... Hang on, let me... Oh, whoops, I got spotted. What you want to do is get through here and up these boxes here. It's actually okay, it's not... Oh, he found me. That's okay. Around here and back to the control center like we did before, guys. This time we can go in through the sleep quarters. And I'll listen to this, but I'll also walk towards the next collectible.
I didn't take you for someone who's into comics.
All the way down the end here.
They remind me of home. Of what we're doing this for.
Reactor capacity at 4%.
You know, my brother used to love Moon Man. He was really into these stories. He was born ill. Chronically. When I joined the WSA, he thought I was giving up on him. But without the MPT's energy, there's no way the clinic could keep his treatment going. It's the only way I could help him, even if he'd hate me for it.
We try to help them. The people we love. We do what we must to keep them safe. Even if they don't understand. And sometimes we're wrong. I brought my daughter, Kathy, here. She's in cryo now.
Isaac? You said your daughter lives on Earth.
That's Claire. My other daughter. We don't talk anymore. Get some sleep. We try again tomorrow.
Okay, and with that done, guys, we're going to scan this whiteboard for the next collectible. And then head back out the way we came. And it's one of these doors, is it this one? And you'll notice they were just talking about the Moon Man comics. Very convenient, because we're about to pick up the final Moon Man comic, guys. You should see the achievement pop, or you should get the achievement for picking this up and reading it. I think that's the final one. Come on, game. Oh, wait. I think I got that in a practice run on this account, didn't I? Okay, so it won't pop on screen for me, guys, but there it is. That should be 6 out of 6 for the Cosmic Marveler achievement. After you've got that achievement, guys, turn around and look at this code here, 8662. Just remember that for a minute. Head back out into the corridor. Oops, turn to our right. Don't worry about those doors. And what we want to do is get into this room here. We're going to need our little buddy to go up through here. Can't remember, is it left? It must be. Oh, oh. Down here. Okay, and interact with this here. All right, there we go. And then we need the code for this door here. 8662. And we'll listen to an audio file through here.
Reactor capacity at 3%.
Just while we're listening to that, we're going to push this, guys, across this next hall.
We've checked the entire system. If we don't find a way in soon, Earth's lost.
Sarah.
And we're just going to leave it in this room here.
It's a wasteland already.
Look, I know. We messed
Actually,
up.
I didn't think that door would open. Hang on.
But the MPT can buy us the time we need.
We need to get it through there, but we can't. We haven't got this door open yet.
We all believe it.
All right, so release it there.
Why does WSA exist? Or whatever's left of it now.
What if back out back to the corridor, this one here.
It wasn't supposed to be like this. MacArthur ordered everybody
just wait here while the audio plays
and evacuate. I said the reactor was dangerous.
And people followed him?
They followed orders, but some didn't trust him. They resisted. It escalated.
Not sure if the mic's picking that up. I'm getting my rubbish removal trucks are outside. I can hear them.
MacArthur weaponized them. He could overload their safety limiters.
But why? Why would he turn them on our own?
He's a practical man. Never forget this about William MacArthur. He won't bat an eye so long as he thinks he acts for the greater good. So that's what we'll tell them back on Earth. Our colleagues gave their lives for the greater good, whatever that is.
Now for this bit, guys, I can't actually quite remember where, but we need to get back to the hatches and into the control room. I can't remember with my... let's just jump up here. Oops. Dang it. Jump up here, maybe? Oh, don't get me. Alright, so this is not the way I want to go. Okay, where are those hatches? Over there, that's where we want to get to. Okay, cool. So, if you can get up here, you can see where we need to go. We just need to avoid this little guy. Here we go. Not too bad. Alright. Through we go. Then through the other hatches and into this little control room. And we're going to swap these back, guys. And and now we can use the lift again. And also all these doors are now open, so you can go back this way or you can go back through the hatches. Main thing is we want to push this on to the lift. Pop it there and activate the lift. Grab it again and push it out this door. And push it around the corner to the left. Now don't go any further than this corner. Leave it here. Head down here a little bit. From about here, you should be able to get this. Am I close enough? No, I'm not. A little bit closer. Alright, zap that. There we go. And now we're going to push this down there. And get ourselves out of this area. I just want to say thank you again everyone who has been watching and supporting the series and supporting my channel as a whole, guys. I really, really appreciate it. Hoping to get more and more guides like this done in the future. We're just going to follow this path. If you like that sort of thing and you want to support the channel, please head to Patreon, guys. You can use all the support I can get over there, and also consider coming and saying g'day on Twitch. Love to see you all there as well, guys. Alright, just follow the signs, or the only way to go, basically. And what we're looking for now is a hologram through this door here, I think. There it is. Let's go and watch another hologram.
Reactor capacity at 1%.
We have to get in now!
I'm out of options! I've tried everything I know!
Think! It's about to overload!
Wait. Didn't you say MacArthur overloaded safety limiters?
Why are you talking about MacArthur?
Alex, isolate encryption sequence 17B on the grid.
Reactor capacity at 0.5%.
Got it! We're in! Now what?
There's an emergency shutdown!
Reactor deactivating.
It worked! The reactor's stabilizing!
We're not done yet. The reactor hasn't been able to send the energy anywhere, so...
FPT overloading. Relief pressure immediately.
The reserves are about to burst. We have to release the energy.
How?
A temporary transmission should send the...
It's quiet. Finally. The reactor. Is it safe?
It is. But the force has moved the MPT dish off its alignment.
How bad is it? Can we realign it?
The controls are up in the tower. But let's see if there's any helium left first.
Okay, and now we want to use the computer, the console here, the terminal. Diagnose. And just wait for that to go through, run its course. And now open storage. That'll open this door over here, guys. I think it was this one. All right, and then another door. There it is. Is this it? I can't see. Hang on, I've got to remember, it is the only door. Okay, it's definitely this door then. Yeah, it's, I think I've mentioned it before, but it's been a while since I did the practice run of this. Okay, once you see this sign here, we're going to turn left. And what we're going to do is we're going to be heading to the other side of that screen to get ourselves our next collectible or our next scannable. So head down these stairs, through the water here, up through here. scan these screens. Now we're going to, you can see that that is actually something filming us, but anyway, turn around, head back into the water out here, guys. And we'll grab our next audio file through here. And I'm just going to let this play, guys. We'll have a listen to it.
What a waste of water. People would kill for this on Earth.
It's coolant. Water used for cooling the reactor. Some of the pipes must have burst.
You think MacArthur left any helium?
He wouldn't be so careless. But we should check, just to be sure. Go ahead, I'll join you in just a moment.
Wait, where are you going?
I'll assess the damage further on. See if the cooling is still operational. I'll be right back.
Okay, there we go, guys. And that is going to be the end of this particular video. We'll start the next video from here, guys. I'm not sure where all the checkpoints are, but I've run out of time for recording anyway, and I'll get this one done tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, post a comment, and of course, subscribe to the channel for more guides from me, AussieGamer17. You guys have been awesome. Thank you so much. There's the bell. You know what that means. Class dismissed.